Welcome back to my channel. I'm bringing you my update for Harry Potter and the Order of the Panners, Project Pan, obviously. And I have a few things to talk about, but we're going to get into the empties and yeah, I've got an item out I'm a little disgruntled about. Let's start with Gryffindor. I have got the Bobby Brown Longwear Cream Shadow Stick in Golden Pink. And this is completely done. And how I use this, I use this in my inner corner. And also I use this as a base for highlighter. Now, this is really glittery. So what I did was whenever I used it as a base for my powder highlighter, I took this from the stick and I actually, you know, just moved around like that, and then I took my finger and I went ahead and I blended it out, and the glittery part of it kind of just went away, which was really nice, and you had this really nice sheen. And then I set it with the powder. Now, one thing that I did notice while using this, especially for my inner corner, it made things more vibrant. So if you have this in your collection and you want to figure out different ways to use it up, that is what I have found best for me. I would even put it on my Cupid's bow. I did try this as an eyeshadow base once, and I didn't like the way that it looked. I even tried it on my lids once, just as a standalone shadow, and I wasn't a fan of it. I'm not a big fan of cream products, so I'm glad that this is gone. The last one I have for Gryffindor is this Rodial Dragon's Blood Cleansing Water. As you can see, there's a whole bunch of pink on it, and I have a story. I was trying to take out the stopper of a MAC liquid lipstick, and all I accomplished was a bunch of pink stained hands. So this was in this project, so I decided to go ahead and use this. It took pretty much the whole bottle, and I still had pink stains. I didn't have any oil or anything else to remove it. So I used this. This is horrible. I don't like this at all. I'm glad that I used it up, but really, you're better off just using water. It just wasn't good, and I'm surprised because it's Rodial, but it's the only one that I have been disappointed in so far. So, there you go. Now, I am going to talk about Ravenclaw. Now, the first item came from my Urban Decay ammo palette, and this shade right here shattered. It is completely gone. I'm so happy that it's gone, but yet sad at the same time, because I do love this shade, and I'm glad that I found a dupe in my collection that'll work for this. And it is Freeze in the Vice 3 or 4 palette. It's one of them. And it's very similar. If you go check out my Instagram, you'll see a comparison, especially whenever you blend it out. It's really close. But yeah, this is done. My favorite way to use this was in my lower lash line. And I'm getting kind of tired of the dark looks that I've been doing. So what I did was I would layer this over top of the dark shadows, and then put the moon dust on top, and it lightened up the look, and it was just, it created such a beautiful color, I think. So that is how I used it up. I've even used it, you know, in my inner corner, on my lower lash line, and in the center. So yeah, it's gone. Now the next one, it was a gimme product, let's be honest. And this is the Dove Dry Oil Moisture Nourishing Body Wash, and it's completely done. This was fine. I liked it. I don't know if I would buy it. It didn't really smell anything special, but it was fine, and I used it up. Now, for Hufflepuff, I have this L'Occitane Divine Cream. I picked this, obviously, you know, yellow, and it looks like a potion bottle. And it is completely gone. I did enjoy this moisturizer, but it did, again, it's one of those things that does take a a while to use up. I would say it probably took me a week to use up. So you do get a lot in these little tiny samples. And it smelled really nice too. So I didn't mind that at all. Now, to get into what I have left, let's start with Slytherin. For Slytherin, I chose the Benefit Their Real Mascara. I'm still using it and it is still going. So I use this every day now since I have pushed out all of my mascaras in my Turn and Burn project and the finale went up yesterday. So yeah, I've been using this, I would say, for probably about a week. And the next one is the Mario Badescu Skincare Cellulite Drops, and this is also for Slytherin. This was brand new whenever I started. I might have used this like once or twice, and I will mark this after I'm done. But this is where I am right now. I'm not sure if you can tell, but this is a bit slow going at first for the first month because I was working on two other serums. I was working on the Rodial serum, which I used at night, and then the Super Goop serum that I was using during the day. But since then, I don't want to give any spoilers. They're gone, okay? This is the only serum that I have left, so I am now using this morning and night. So I should have definitely more significant progress in the next update. This is about, I would say, half gone. Well, a little less than half gone. So, you know, we'll see how long this lasts. I do love this stuff. Now, for Hufflepuff, I have chosen the Ulta Beauty Matte Setting Spray, the makeup setting spray. I think I'm about right there for the matte setting spray. That's what I could see from doing, you know, looking at it in the light. So, this probably will be gone by the next update, but you know. So, that is my update for the Harry Potter and the Order of the Panners. I am so happy. I have three products left and I have five out. So, I'm ecstatic about this. At first, I didn't think that I was doing too well, but I think I'm on the right track here. So hopefully by next month, I'll have another empty. Let's hope, right? I hope all of your project pans are going great. And if you're doing this project, go ahead and leave it in the comments below. I would love to go ahead and check you out. And in the meantime, go ahead and check out everybody else that is in this Harry Potter fanatic project pan. We're all for Harry Potter fanatics, right? So, yeah, I'll see you next time. And yes, I'm tired. I feel sluggish. I need to wake up. Problem is, I haven't had coffee. I must have coffee. Bye.